What's up, you guys? How you guys doing? How you guys doing? So as you can see, we're playing as Batman. Yes, you might be curious and why we're playing as Batman as we're recording, but today we're gonna be doing a Batman patrol. Yes, that's right, guys. I know it's not a really real, but we're gonna spice things up. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna spice it up. I haven't seen anybody do like a superhero type patrol, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be the first to ever do a superhero patrol. So yeah, we got our Batmobile back here. Alright. So we're gonna be doing some call outs. Since we don't have any bat tools, we're just gonna be using actual weapons. Yeah, we're just gonna be using actual weapons and guns. And we won't be able to pull people over since we don't have lights or sirens, so yeah. All we can do is arrest people, I guess. And we're only gonna take, like, I guess, dangerous call outs or whatever. Or suspicious call outs. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. Let's go ahead and let dispatch know we're available for some calls. Alright, let's go. What the heck? Alright, there we go. And my Batmobile. I guess. Alright, there we go. That's the Alright, let's go. Get out of here, though, first. This thing is hard to control. It kind of drives like a monster truck, I should say. Maybe we should have got a car instead. I like the vehicle though, it looks nice. I guess we should go on the highway and do some stuff. I should have went to the so we don't hit too many vehicles over so long.
Attention all units. Officer needs assistance in the Spoochie Canal. One Lincoln 18. Respond code 3.
Wow. Yeah, I see this car is there. Help me, officer. The back crew stole my purse. Alright, but hold up. What's up?
Hello, blind asshole.
Oh, I'm a blind? Alright, I should let them do it. Get away from the chair. Yeah, what's
that? Attention, all units. We've got an officer requiring assistance in Del Perro Beach.
Copy, that's the code 2 on our way.
That's what he's saying. He has a gun too. Just in case. Alright, so he or she has a gun. So we gotta hurry and catch her too. Hopefully they know who she is. I actually should have armor with this. A shotgun. Or a sniper. That's a shotgun.
Tomorrow is your day.
Why can't we hang out tomorrow?
I took the day off already.
I'm trying not to get shot.
I'm pregnant again.
This is just not.
Fuck off!
Down
the loser.
Ground. Down on the ground. Hurry up. Get down on the ground. Down. Down. Hurry up. The cops will be here anytime now. Look.
You're an asshole.
They come, but you can't see. Alright, down on the ground, miss. Down on the ground. Hurry up. Come on. Get on the ground. It's not that hard. You're gonna make it tase you. There you go. That a girl. Alright, let's go ahead. Cuff her. Oh wow, she has a court. But that's not our problem. Well, police problem. So So we're gonna go ahead and leave her here.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in, Del Perro.
This is Ocean One, we can get that.
Roger.
Okay. Never mind, I guess we have to wait for him. I thought we could put her on the ground and then run away. Let's see if she follows. Oh yeah, she's following us. Dang it. She sees us.
Hi.
Shoot, she's still up. Run. Oh, they tried to capture me too. Vigilante. Air vehicles all the way back here. Hey, one sec, let me get some armor. Because yeah, Batman has armor.
I wanted to talk to you about that email you sent me.
Outfit.
I just can't believe you guys are gonna start having an open marriage.
Condition unknown in Del Perro Beach.
Did she really have to hit us? Like, for real, all these other ways to go and you hit us. Wow. Wow. What a fail. Gee, I can't believe she hit us. Where's our vehicle? I think we have to spawn a vehicle, I think. She hit us.
Are you kidding? I totally nailed that audition. Well, fuck them. That network sucks.
Alright, here we go. We have to go back.
You've got to book me something soon, Jonathan.
I'm gonna wait for some more call outs. Oh, it's one time. Weather. I don't know how the weather changed back, but yeah, the force weather is able to, and time is frozen. It's just strange that. Night time, freeze time. Right, there we go. Let's go. I believe she just hit her with her vehicle, but that was kind of messed up.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a stolen police vehicle in Rockford Hill.
So the cops can get up to him.
Piece of garbage!
Attention, this is dispatch.
Are you
serious? Code 4. No further units required. Citizens report of possible 148 on Lockport, the freeway.
There we go. I'll call for her.
license required for a suspect placed under arrest in Rockford Hills.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
Roger. Attention all units. We have a possible mugging on a Olympic freeway.
Hey there.
You piece of filth!
Vigilante, you gotta remember that. So if they see us, they might end up trying to arrest us too. Yo, good.
Dispatch to all Vinewood units. Officers report a stolen vehicle in West Vinewood.
I mean, I could look for some.
Copy, dispatch. Adam 4 en route.
Citizens report an assault on a civilian in Burton. Units respond code 3.
Unbelievable!
Alright, so I'm just gonna pretend like we're cool.
Attention all units, we are code 4. No further units required. Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in, Burton.
Copy that! On the way!
Roger.
Take him down!
Hello.
Give it up! You're surrounded!
Labby.
Oh, what the flying fuck?
Dickhead.
Dickhead!
Shots fired.
Shithead!
Attention all units. We've got a possible 459 in, Howick.
Roger that, we're on our way.
10-4.
I don't even think we should have this vehicle. Maybe we're just gonna drive the next.
One, X-ray, 12. 10-4, copy that.
Even though we're Batman, they want us to wait. Since we're working with the cops, that's what we're doing. Yep, we're working with the cops right now. I love this. Oh my gosh, it's Batman. Hello, Batman. Thank God you're here. I came home a few minutes ago and I went to unlock the door. And I found it was already open and the lock was damaged. I didn't know what had happened at first. I peeked through the door, and I heard some moving around the side. I was so scared. I just ran out here and called 911. I live alone, officer. I think someone has broken in. Please, I need you to go inside for me. I'm so scared right now.
Alright, miss, we're gonna go inside for you.
I don't know why I keep saying that. Let's go, officers. Gonna help me assist. we're going inside. We're going inside. Alright. Just in case, we're gonna get our.
That's just wrong!
Stun gun from.
Oh, shit!
Alright. Check the area, officers. Check the area.
Check what the hell?
I'm checking here. He's probably in here. Alright, so he's not in here. Good.
This ain't happening!
Officers, move out the way, officers.
I don't like this!
What y'all gonna use, your hands to shoot him? Alright, so he wasn't in there. In the kitchen, nope, not in the kitchen. Alright, it's clear in here.
Moron!
He's not in here. Yeah, he's not in here. Oh shoot, that scared the mess out of me. How do we beat that? I thought I saw somebody behind us. Alright, officers, in
crazy!
I don't see him. Ooh. I hit our head. He's not in here, though. He probably left. I don't see anybody.
Oh my god! Shit!
Yeah.
Inbred piece of garbage!
Move, officer, move. Yep, don't think he's in here. Nope, I guess we're gonna have to exit because I don't see.
That's just there. Wrong! That's so.
I don't think he's okay.
You piece of filth!
Yeah, there's nothing we can do if we can't see him or if nobody's in here. Yeah, we can't exit either, what?
Ugh, what? Fucking fuck!
They're not letting us leave. They're saying somebody's in here, but there's no.
Crazy!
I see.
You're
holy
a fuck! Inbred piece of garbage! Crap! You piece of filth!
I don't know why they give us this call out. There's nobody in here and they're not letting us leave until we find the guy who's nowhere to be found. He's not even coming out from hearing gun sound.
Not good!
Yeah, there's no one in here, miss. Don't know what you're supposed to do. But you need to leave us out because there's no one in here. So Control E. Oh, there you go. Finally. Oh what? Where'd you come from? Oh, you snuck outside.
That shook me.
You're a disaster.
You snuck outside. You thought you were slick, dude. You snuck outside. Okay, man. Down on the ground.
What the fuck,
hey, man,
dude?
Inbred piece of garbage.
Sorry about that, miss. I guess he snuck past us and snuck up. He's trying to kill you probably out here. But he's going away for a long time, miss, so yeah. What about?
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Hawick.
Copy that! On the way!
Roger.
Oh, officer, thank you. Thank God you're here.
Oh, wait. What? No, we already did that call. Let's go ahead and end it. Control. Control in.
Gracias.
Attention all units. We are code 4. No further units required.
I just made part 9, but it's kind of messed up. supposed to do.
Attention all units, citizens report a civilian in need of assistance in downtown Vinewood.
Backup
needed for a suspect placed under arrest in downtown Vinewood.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Roger.
Yoga class.
Place has gone to shit.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in downtown Vinewood. Officers report an injured civilian and ambulance requested from Textile City. Respond code 3.
I don't need this right now.
Well, you better wait, lady.
You pathetic little nobody!
Nah, you're out. I'm Batman. I'm so bad. Come on, ambulance. What you doing over here?
Come on!
Let me close this road.
Oh, gosh, damn.
Hurry up, revive me. Oh, dang. You don't revive me. You tell me on the fire department, you don't revive me. That's what I'm saying.
Ah, could be worse.
Alright, so it's not that bad.
Hey, bud, how's it going?
This scene is out of hand.
Damn it to hell!
Slow me down.
All units, code 4.
You idiot!
Damn it.
Died? Wow, a bunch of that strong it is. Alright, this transport missing too.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in downtown Vinewood.
Adam 6, copy! We'll check it out!
Roger.
I'm late! This is so late!
Oh, search her vehicle.
Dicks! All.
Nothing of interest, nothing of interest. A cufflink, anarchy. Another jacket, money wrench, and a
dick. Screw you! You're a boring shit! Hey, Laneville! Move!
Bloody hell!
No, I just hit button. Y'all gotta hit me like that, like y'all don't see me.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
This tow truck.
Dumbass! Run him up!
Cocksucker!
You were online all night.
Officers, this is dead.
Just bought a pair of gaming glasses.
Hello? Excuse me.
Catch you later.
Oh wow, he had a meth pipe. Maybe that's probably why he was chasing. Let me move this vehicle out the way. Then y'all can go. Let's call a tow truck for this. Let's check out the inside. Wow, that's cool. It's pretty cool, actually. We hiding a sight.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert in Vinewood Hills for narcotics in transit. Unit in the Vinewood area. Citizens report pimping and solicitation in East Vinewood. All units, we have security details requiring assistance in Textile City. Units respond code 2.
Bloody hell!
See Batman coming. They already know to get over. That's our lead over there. Oh, I don't think it's 10 minutes. It's going to be straight. Oh, that was close. Alright, slow down. This thing is hard to control. Speed, especially when you're in the city. Make contact with the security guard. Batman? I mean, did you call Batman, sir?
Attention all units. Officers have arrived.
Some people's a subject. Hello, I'm security guard here. This individual was in this restricted area. A chain was in charge that verbally and asked them to leave. They appeared to be on their business, some kind of a substance. Assistance would be most appreciated. Alright. Gray Guard is no longer saying anything. Talk to this guy. Slurp, officer, I've done nothing wrong. That guy with the shirt and the thing. He points his pistol at me like a. At me all like, whoa. I'm just minding my own business, you know? I pay my tax, I know my rights. Why aren't you two off, officer? Oh, don't tell me he died. Let's call an ambulance.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Textile City. Officers report an injured civilian. An ambulance requested from Textile City. Units respond code 3. Responding code 3.
Come on, you don't have to park. Alright, now where are you going?
We got you!
Come on, guys.
Give them some room!
Hopefully he's alive. I want him to be dead. He shouldn't have died from just drinking. Must have been something else.
Had to be.
Must have died from his head falling on the ground. Well, he's gonna tell us to see that. Alright, so he's alive. Good. Go ahead and take him to the hospital, will you? Paramedic guy.
Thank you.
Alright, you're taking him to the hospital. Alright, oops, let's go ahead and talk to the security guard, make sure everything's alright with him. Alright, anything else, man? Alright, we need to go back some of the jobs to guard this location. Whatever.
All units, code 4.
Save intoxication substance. Intoxication. Alright, so let's go ahead and this call out.
Attention all units, we are code 4.
Alright you guys, we're going to end this video. Hope you guys liked. If you didn't, go ahead and comment down below and tell me what you think. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for me though. Even
dispatch
if you didn't like
calling
it,
unit
like
1, Lincoln 18. We've got a possible.
But yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Say,